my mother now used to tell us that in May we'd have a bit of a May altar and we'd bring in primroses. And she'd say, "What? I told you not to pick them primroses because the geese were hatching." And she said there'd be no goslings. The geese would have nothing if we brought in the primroses.